face first. This song. Now I realize he woke up Turtle Rock like in the other games. Oh yeah, I slept quite well. I just realized this when I opened my eyes. The passing of days is quite quick, isn't it, Lulu? Yes, Lulu, it's nothing to be surprised at. Although my eyes were closed in sleep, I still see everything that occurs in this ocean. It seems Lulu is confused. Regrettably, there is no time for idle conversation. Now then, proud Zora warrior. The open seas of Great Bay have need of your might. Quickly, climb onto my back. First time I did that, it took me so long to figure out how to use the hookshot to get there. Well, he specifically said that the Zora warrior should climb onto his back, so... Well, what's going on? And my voice? What happened to me? Who are you? Ikal, Prince Mikal. Was she kind of unaware of things that were around her as well? Let me see, you look a bit better. Yeah, I guess. That all probably doesn't matter. Did you by chance bring some balloons? Oh, Lulu's face, it's irresistible. Yeah, so thank you. Please let me have this, okay? Okay. Oh, I thought this would be a piece of art. Keep the change. We're just gonna pick them up. I'll take as many as you have, so bring more. He said something different. I got more than 1,000. That's what they call interest. Why so slow? Hurry up and fire your hookshot into the palm tree on my back. Wow, it actually tells me what to do. Link, how do you know my name? Of course I know my name. Didn't I say that always seen by me? Well, that is in the ocean. Did anybody around the ocean say my name?
Gonna be thankful.
The moment you completely run out. That's wrong, return to shore. It is not shameful to retreat. That in and of itself is a mistrait. Alright, top of my back.
Come on.
get it. That huge water wheel sparring this thing. Seriously, you're not gonna come here? Like the others of worms. Big old body. Just come down in carefully. And don't blame me if one hit doesn't get rid of it.
Yeah.
It's a yellow chuchu. That's nothing to sweat about. It usually has something on its stomach. That's news. Guess that's what's going on. Frog. It's a ward. Once you've gotten rid of the spheres that shield the main body, you can attack the eye. Hear that? Yeah! I don't think I ever tried to go all this way far. Set it to C to power up your arrows. Now you can freeze enemies and objects. Try it everywhere. Now there's a person. You could somehow step on top of the Octorok, I bet you'd be able. If you could somehow step on top of the Octorok, I bet you'd be able to climb onto the central pillar. But the other rock's so squishy and it keeps streaming around. There's gotta be something you can do. You know about the octo rock, right? All you have to do is deflect the rock. It spits out. Look, Shuchu, this doesn't have anything inside of it, so it's really just a blob of water. Hand. Just be careful. Look, it's not my fault if you get too close and it grabs me.
Ah!
Okay, so I'll have to return here for once. Since its body is so soft, normal attacks won't do any good. Figure out how to do it. So long. What has brought you all this way? Could it be you came all this way looking for me? Oh, you did not say a thing. Upon seeing the face, I understand. Is it true? But I heard that it was still winter in the mountains. When spring comes, I shall definitely go to the mountains. So let us begin. Thank you. freeze that. I could just shoot him just on the arrow. I guess I need to fix it to change it. I can't just shoot an arrow on the door. Doesn't seem like No, you could. Hang on, here's the boss. Here's the boss. Oh, damn. I have to get out. Oh, okay, I didn't look at that yet. So I can't really push the boss out. So up. There's still one here. Use the turret to follow the
Thank you.
Okay, now my last berry is over here. Right in the middle of the main room, I didn't check yet. You'll be eaten. Aiming it from far to weaken it.
Thank you.
You seize Yorok's remain. You have just freed the innocent spirits that this dark mass had kept imprisoned within the body of evil Yorok. Hey, listen, want you to lend us your power. If you just leave things as they are, something terrible will happen to this world. Surely, you're the only ones who can stop it. That's what Theo was trying to tell us. Help our brain. Get it, we have to have the last one. Then promise us this, you cooperate with us.